The Central Valley is ideal for growing citrus because of our climate, along with our soil. You know, we just have really good growing conditions. My name is Randy Stucky, and I am the Director of Harvesting and Grower Relations at Be Sweet Citrus. So I was born and raised in the Central Valley. I'm from Reedley, and I grew up in a farming family. My dad has been a farmer my whole life, so I grew up working in the field and doing all kinds of odd jobs, you know, wherever it was needed. So Be Sweet is a family-owned and run company. We are vertically integrated, so we grow the fruit, we pack the fruit, we sell the fruit, and we've been in business for over 30 years in the Central Valley. We don't carry a lot of inventory, you know, so what we're picking today is gonna go to the packing house this afternoon. They're gonna run it tomorrow, and they've already got sales for it. So I will take the TrueFruit information and I can break it out over a season, over a 2-week period, or even day to day based on the blocks that we're gonna be picking. I can put that information in and then give sales and the packing house an estimated size structure. The field department's biggest job is to make sure that we're providing as much information as possible to the packing house. We're their eyes out in the field. We need to let them know what kind of quality we're seeing, volume, sizing, anything that will help them to make sure we put as much fruit as possible into a box. I think the biggest advantage of using Aerobotics is the ease of use. You can take somebody who's never used it before and within 5 minutes they can be out there sizing. I can put that information in and then give sales and the packing house an estimated size structure. And from there we can put together a plan and see if there's any sizes that we need to focus on, any sizes that may be difficult to move so that we put a little extra emphasis on those sizes, and overall just make sure that we have a good plan on how to use the fruit that's coming in. Aerobotics really partnered with us and looked for feedback, asked questions about how we're using the information, and then from there, you know, really made little tweaks and improvements that we've seen really pay dividends later on in the season and as we've implemented those changes. I don't think that as a modern farmer you can afford not to use technology, because every little advantage will help and you really need to maximize your returns